Hello friends, I am from St. Vincent Paluti College of Engineering and Technology. My topic is Virtual LAN. My name is Simantini with my two group members Harshika Narvade and Samiksha Palandurkar. Firstly, let me introduce you about the topic VLAN, that is the Virtual Local Area Network. The VLAN's logical segments switched together. That is, it's based on the function, project teams or applications of the organization regardless of the physical locations or connections to the network. All workstations and the servers used by a particular work group share the same VLAN, regardless of the physical connections or the locations. The actual virtual LAN, the whole idea about VLAN technology is to divide a LAN into logical instead of a physical segments. A LAN can be divided into several logical LANs called as VLANs. A group members in VLAN is defined by a software and not by the hardware. Some requirements of VLAN need to split up broadcast domain to make good use of bandwidth. If the bandwidth must be used properly, we need to split up the broadcast domain. Peoples which are working at the same department, they need to be grouped together for access to the server. The security restrict access by certain users to some areas of the network. Provide a way for different areas of the LAN to communicate with each other. When they provide the LANs to the different areas, it will help in communicating with each other. In this figure, we can see that a switch using VLAN software, switch with VLAN software, the two computers are connected with the switch. At the VLAN 1, the 1, 2, 3, 4 computers are connected at the switch. In the VLAN 2, the 3 computers are connected with the switch, and in the VLAN 3, the 3 computers are connected with the switch. In this way, whatever number of computers which are connected to the particular LAN will get connected to the switch. This will form a switch using a VLAN software. And this means that if stations move from VLAN 1 to VLAN 2, it receives broadcast message sent to the VLAN but no longer receives the broadcast message sent to the VLAN 1. It is obvious that the problem in our physical example can easily be solved by using VLAN. Moving engineers from one group to another through software is easier than changing the configuration of the physical network. Figure shows the backbone logical area network into two switches and three VLANs. In this figure, there is two switches, switch A and switch B. As we have seen in the previous figure, VLAN 1, VLAN 2 and VLAN 3 are same. And in this, it is a good configuration for a company to separate two buildings. Particularly, it is separated, the same switch is separated here in this figure as the two switches, switch A and B. Each building can have its own switch LAN connected to a backbone. The medium between the two switches is the backbone switch. People in the first building and people in the second building can be in the same work group, even though they are connected in different physical LANs. The actual VLAN means when a virtual LAN is at the first building and they are properly talking with each other, and the second building has the another VLAN, they are also talking with each other, and both buildings or the companies want to communicate with each other, want to work on a same project, they have to develop a VLAN connection between themselves.